arms at the lotus feet of our beloved Amma. A very good afternoon to one and all. Let me introduce myself to you. My name is Lakshmi Nair from class 10th, studying in Amrita Vidyalayam Pathanamthitta. And as we all know that we all are going under the same crisis of lockdown because of the COVID-19 pandemic, so we should not waste the time we have in our hands, whereas we should make it worthwhile. So, not wasting much of the time, in collaboration with the Reading Week, I'm here to present and review on the book, The Reignited Scientific Pathway to the Brighter Future. This book is written by APJ Abdul Kalam and Srijan Pal Singh. So, have you ever wondered what if someday robots take over our world or aliens pass by? This book is a perfect answer key to these questions as it takes you to an adventurous journey into the field of science and introduce you to many other streams of it like robotics, neurology, pathology, etc. So, as we all know the importance of science in our day-to-day life, it is an amazing lifeline to the students, those who have a different perspective in the field of science or want to do something different. So, I would like to advise you to read this book and enhance your knowledge in this field, as a very bright future is awaiting for us. And I would like to say that we should not get scared, but we should conquer our fear and face them. Thank you. Namah Shivaya. Have a great day.